Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to use Format Painter in Microsoft Word multiple times. Let's get started. First we will open our Microsoft Word document. We select the text, then go to the home menu and double click the Format Painter to use multiple times. Then apply multiple times. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.